I'm standing here in Townsville in front of one of the fastest growing ports in Australia. Every day, trains up to a kilometre long are leaving Mount Isa, travelling through our CBD to get to this point right here. Right now, there are major issues with this rail line, and as a result, we have an outdated transport corridor that is not just holding this port back, but it is interrupting our city and driving congestion. All levels of government need to work to a solution to fix this, but right now we don't have an agreed position. And whilst we don't have an agreed position, a new rail line from Mount Isa to Tennant Creek has a probability of being built. Now, if this occurs, you will see minerals from the northwest be transported out through the Port of Darwin instead of coming here to Townsville. If this occurs, it will have devastating consequences for every community between Cloncurry and Townsville. And it will be one of the single largest economic threats that North Queensland will face. We cannot have this occur, and we need our governments to work together to protect and secure the jobs that have built this